And if you keep your noses clean, maybe you'll have